Fanny, I got some real talk for you. Is it true that when you first started, you were heavily influenced by Hanson?
I love Taylor the most. I used to kiss his poster goodnight.
Well, I was going to ask that.
You got to do it.
Yeah.
I had a poster that I put on my wardrobe at my eyeline level, and it was Snoop Dogg. I would patch it every day. It was like, it was a real doggy dog world.
Yeah.
But seeing as you like Hanson, we have a gift for you.
Oh, God.
Ryder, will you please bring this in? This is a...
Oh, my God.
Yes. Oh, patch it, Ryder. Patch it. Yes. This is it. Thank you. This is a genuine signed Hanson poster.
Oh, wow. My 12-year-old self just did a little
this
wee.
This is it.
It's actually gone up in price.
I was just wondering, where does Isaac Hanson
get his head
end
done?
And Chad Kroeger from Nickelback?
Oh! All right, now it is time to play a round of something we call Yeah or Nah. Fanny.
All right.
You're up first.
Okay.
Your band was originally called Fanny and the Glorious Saints. Yeah or Nah?
Nah.
Nah. What was it called?
Fanny Lumsden and the Glorious Whores.
Okay. Yeah or Nah? You once worked as a wool broker.
Yeah.
What the hell is a wool broker?
Well, I worked in a company that sold wool and sheep and cattle online, and I was an agent, I suppose.
Tim.
Yes, ma'am.
You mentioned Nickelback. You mentioned some people that you've played with in the past. Another band that you played with back in 2001 was Kings of Leon. Yeah or nah?
Nah.
Do you remember who it was? They supported you in 2001.
Strokes.
Rusty from the back.
I think we paid them $600 a show.
Bloody oath.
Someone said, oh, there's this kids called the Strokes and they got this little EP and we played and went, wow, that's cool. Let's get them along. And in you know, in that period, like that, they went to being the hippest band in the world.
It was nuts.
And there's only two bands that are supported. It's us and the Rolling Stones.
Wow.
That's sick. Love that.
But there's only one they mention, though.
And it's your heart.
You won't read that in the history books, unfortunately. But, you know.